Looking for a way to increase the dedicated VRAM on your Windows 10? Then simply watch this video till the end to learn how to do it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. VRAM is important for running games smoothly and running other graphic extensive work like 3D modeling and video editing. Buying a good dedicated GPU is a great way for increasing the VRAM. You can also increase the allotted VRAM from your PC. But basically, it will allot the part from normal RAM, which Windows already does when high graphic intense work is done on the PC. However, some games and apps require a certain baseline of VRAM allotment to even work. In those cases, you can increase the VRAM from your PC. But remember, this basically doesn't increase the VRAM, but simply modifies the value for the apps. Before we get into the steps, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. If the issue isn't resolved from the steps we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's begin. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is open Settings. Press the Windows plus I keys to open Settings. Click on System and select Display from the left panel. Scroll down and select the Advanced Display Settings option. Click on the Display Adapter Properties for the display you want to change. In the pop-up window, you will be able to see the dedicated video RAM or the VRAM. Once you have learned the current value of the VRAM, close the window. If you are using an Intel integrated GPU, then follow the solutions or skip to next solution where you will need to change it from the BIOS. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type regedit and press Enter to open Registry Editor. Copy the path we have given in the video description and paste it in the registry address bar. Press Enter and open the Intel registry key. Right-click on the Intel key and select New and then click on Key. Name the new key GMM. Select the GMM key and on the right panel, right-click on the empty area. Click on the new option and then select the DWORD 32-bit value option. Name the DWORD dedicated segment size. Double-click on the DWORD you just created and change the base to decimal. Enter a value from 0 to 512. The value signifies the new allocated VRAM. Click on OK to save the changes. Finally, restart the computer. Method 2. For those using Intel integrated GPUs, you will have to change it from BIOS. First, restart your computer and press the BIOS key repeatedly. The BIOS key is generally F2, F5, F8 or delete key as it differs from PC to PC. Once you have entered BIOS, locate the advanced option or something similar to that. Select it after you have found it. Next, click on the graphic settings option. Look for VGA share memory size or video settings if the graphic settings option is unavailable. Set the dedicated VRAM to what you desire. Finally, save the configuration and again restart the PC. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issue while performing them. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.